Everybody, this is Back Pussy and the Wrong Answers.
This is for Philadelphia Hardcore, Philadelphia Straight Edge, everybody from out of town, everybody from around the fucking world. Y'all know what it is.
I guess mics are self-serve when they go out. A hint would have been nice, like there's a mic over here, but maybe not. How's everybody doing? It goes without saying that we're honored to be a part of this lineup, and it goes without saying that I appreciate all you being in here to watch us. It's a long fucking day. There's a lot of bands. Maybe some of you can watch every band. I'm sure most of you can't. Thank you for spending your time with us. If you've never heard us before, we appreciate it. I want to send this song out to all my friends, my real fucking friends. A real friend is someone who tells you you're full of shit when you are. I'm blessed to have people like that in my fucking life. This song is about feeling empty in a room full of fucking friends. It's called Citizen of Hell. Where's Keith? Keith Gallagher, raise a hand. All right.
All I'm gonna say is it means a lot that some of you guys deign to listen to our band and learn the lyrics and shit like that. There's no fucking marketing scheme telling you to listen to the Wrong Answer. We don't have a booking agent, we don't have a big label pushing us. The labels we work with do a great job and they're not shoving us down your fucking throat. I appreciate it. It means more to me when you like something because you fucking decide to like it. This song goes out to Keith Gallagher and a band called Sawed Off. It's all Open Fire.
to sell anything. It's here because they fucking love hardcore. And it means something to you. It still means something to me. Now tear it the fuck up!
Wrong Answer from Philadelphia, thank you so much.